Hello and welcome back to another workbench railway video. Following on from my last video, here is a simple shunting scene, this time performed by two of the new Hornby Terriers. Number 735 in London Southwestern livery was one of the terriers sold to the London Southwestern to work on the Lyme Regis branch line. Check out my video on this line for more information. Then we have a classic BR Black Terrier number 32655, a regular on the Hayling Island branch line. When this video was made, they were both new out of the box and a bit stiff through the point work. No Chroma Key this time.